The chants of Azadi loudly rends the air, even on the streets of Chennai.
The anti-CAA protest, termed the Shaheenbagh protest, after the Shaheenbagh agitation in Delhi, appears to have gained greater vigour in the aftermath of the violence that followed a small-scale protest at Washamanpet on the 14th of February. Drawing inspiration from their counterparts in Delhi, thousands of women on the front line are on an indefinite strike to protest against the CAA, NRC and NPR for the fifth consecutive day on Tuesday. They want the Tamil Nadu government to pass an anti-CAA resolution on the lines of other opposition states. In the last 4 days, several artists and politicians visited the venue of the sit-in to express solidarity with the protesters. Objections to the citizenship law were even expressed through weddings. I accept the bride, but not CAA, NRC and NPR, declared Shaheen Shah, the groom, as the couple tied the knot at the protest site. Shaheenpet is the new term they have coined to identify their protest, combining Shaheenbagh and Washamanpet. The protest is going on in Washamanpet's Lala Gunda, a congested Muslim neighbourhood. To facilitate the protest, all shops have closed in the area. Despite incurring a loss, the businessmen say they will continue their agitation against all odds.
பிஸ்னஸ் பத்தி நாங்க கவலையப்படல. இந்த நாலு நாள்ல 40 நாள் இது நடந்தாலும் நாங்க இதுக்காக உழைக்க தயாரா இருக்கோம். எங்களுக்கு பின்னாடி 50 பேர் உழைக்க தயாரா இருக்கிறாங்க. 50 கடை இருக்குன்னா 50 கடையில 40 கடை முஸ்லீம்கள் கடை, மிச்சம் இந்துங்க கடை. அந்த இந்துங்க கூட எங்களுக்கு ஆதரவு தெரிவிச்சு கடை முடிச்சிருக்காங்க.
With the BJP being critical of the Shaheenbagh like protest, it has accused the agitators of being involved in terror activities, besides accusing the men protesters of using women as their shield. In this backdrop, it is being alleged that the Saffron Party is attempting to polarize the voters on the lines of its bid at Shaheenbagh. While the protest continues all night, the organizers keep providing the protesters with food to sit through the day. There is also a prayer area earmarked for women. But why is a protest led by Muslim women? The Shaheenbagh protesters answer.
If Arjuns raise any words, they'll pledge them as a terrorist. They are branded without any action done by them. So we are coming to streets this since independence. Women have not came to street for these many days.
While there is so much debate on taking children to the protest site at the expense of their studies, mothers say it is most important for their kids to know about pressing issues that affect their daily lives.
We consider this as another freedom struggle. In future, they might tell all the Muslims are anti-Indians. They don't have citizenship to live in India, where our kids will go. So our kids should have awareness about what is going on. The person, the kids who know history can make history.
With so many women taking to the streets over the controversial citizenship law, the issue has acquired a new dimension in the Dravidian heartland.